inside the SCP-087-B. Please proceed with caution. Thank you.